Locomotion. You like that? You know that's a remake of an old song. Did you know that? Well, we're going to do some more remakes later on. Okay, if you like that kind of stuff. We are Sunshine Express from Columbus, Ohio. We do a lot of traveling all over the country, but right now we're in Brownsville, Kentucky. We're excited to be here. We came down early yesterday and went through the presidential tour of Mammoth Caves. It was a short tour, but it was something nice to see. And we're happy to be here. This is a beautiful country. We have a variety of musical styles for you, something I'm sure for everyone. From your energy already, I can tell we're going to have a good time. This is your time. Make of it what you want, okay? This is your time. You could be in class. Right? Now, I'd like to know before we go any further where everyone's sitting. Do we have any freshmen here? Is that where we start? Their seats one day. Don't worry about it. Where are the sophomores at? Where are you sitting? Let me hear from the juniors. And how about the class of 1989? You're kind of spread out all over the place. That's kind of nice. We're going to get going right now. We're going to do some top 42 for you. Here we go. No match for me, baby. You're making it rough for me, don't you? I lie. Back to the shack. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's even better than that. Now it's time for me, anything. You've got to learn to be no more. And you can't keep demanding at it all. Oh, yeah. I'm going out of sooner or later, you gotta love somebody. Don't say hello to me. Like a shot through the heart.
Do it!
For loving you. Did you know that's what the song was actually saying?
Yeah.
You know, it's okay to enjoy it. The more I sing it, the more I like it. And that's not my style of music, but I sing it and I like it the more I do it. But I think about the words each time too. And I realize that a lot of people are trapped in relationships and in other things that make them unhappy about themselves and really hate themselves. And I encourage you to first love yourself, be happy about what you're doing. And if you're doing something or involved just because others are doing it, don't do it. Just don't do it.
Love yourself first, and with that love, you can love someone else. Isn't that right? You two seem to like each other a lot. Isn't that right? You got to love them right. Okay. We're going to move along. We're going to do some songs that give a positive view of love, and I'm sure you're going to like this first one especially. How'd you know? Thank you.
Yeah.
What was your
They tried.
Your record?
Never mind.
3-7. That's better than what, equal 10 games or 10 games? Isn't that better than 10-0?
Yeah.
Huh? Or 0-10? I think they deserve a hand anyway. They represented the school. Everybody can be a winner. Everybody can. But if you feel like you've done your best, then you are a winner. Okay? So carry that with you. We're going to keep going. Remember those remakes I was talking about? Well, we're going to do some of them, but before we actually do them, we're going to do a current tune by Steve Winwood. It talks about, oh, when life gets you down, when you thought the test you had today was tomorrow, stop complaining and just roll with it, okay? That's what we're going to do.
Let's do the twist.
get to some music. You don't get something for nothing in this world, so we need to talk to you for just a few minutes. That's part of our purpose, part two. I'll wait. You have been a great school. Really. One of the best high schools we've played at all year, as a matter of fact. And we want to keep it that way for your sake. When we were putting this show together, we tried to think of something cute and entertaining to say about some important facts that we want to present to you right now. We found, though, that there isn't anything cute or funny about drug and alcohol abuse. Right? Cancer from cigarettes, alcohol from abuse, crack cocaine, and heroin are all equal opportunity killers. Now, every one of us in this room, no matter how old or young we are, how much money we or our families have, or how smart we might be, if we open the door to drug and alcohol abuse, we run the risk of ending our life early and unnaturally. And we've seen this happen in rock stars, movie and sports personalities, maybe in our own families, maybe among one of our friends, maybe someone in this school is not here today. It hits home. You know, we're lying to ourselves year after year with the same cliches, saying that, oh, I can quit anytime. It's not addictive. I'm only hurting myself. What do you care? And my favorite line, which confuses me the most, is, my friends all do it. My friends all do it. We encourage you to stand alone in an issue that's harming young people throughout the world. Stand alone. Be a leader, not a follower. Yeah. Don't give in to peer pressure. We encourage you to get involved with things that build you up and not tear you down. We encourage you to be a friend to those who are in need. A friend is someone who knows all about you and likes you just the same. They want to help. Be a friend. Sounds like and seems like that there's a lot of support here for this issue. And because of that, we can influence others. We can be that leader. We can go to parties and not participate. We can have a keg of Coke instead of a keg of beer. I don't know why I said Coke, because I'm a part of the new generation. I'm a Pepsi fan, really. Yeah! For your sake, I'll stick to Coke. We won't get into an argument. We want to let you know that there's an alternative to substance and alcohol abuse. One thing we suggest is to get involved. If your time is sitting idle, fill it with activities. Get involved with sports, music, church, your community, your family, your friends. Fill your time up. We all have problems. We're always going to have problems. But to escape for just a moment, there's really no escape because you come right back down and the problems are still there. I think the problems that we have to deal with are the root of the overall problem of drugs. And if we attack the problem itself, then we can attack the method that we seem best to find to escape those problems. So talk to people, and people that are being talked to, listen. Be a friend, as I said. Our last song talks about friends. It talks about joining together. It's on the top 40, if that helps any. And I think it's something that you will enjoy. It's something that I hope you will listen to and unify together with as we do Indestructible by the Four Tops. Brothers, always there, looking out for each other. In a world where so many
fact, wait just a minute now. But when I talked to Chris Graves earlier, the leader of the group, I thought we were going to have Glenn Campbell and Randy Travis's greatest hit.